me, but he's gonna have to stop calling me baby. I'm a woman now.
Did you see those men that Curtis was sitting with tonight? I just know something's going on.
Did you hear what I said, Dina? I am a woman now.
Laurel, I know.
What you mean you know? Has Jimmy talked?
No, he didn't have to. Laurel, how could you? You are just a baby.
I am not, Dina. I'm a woman now. I'm 18, so I'm a woman.
That's right. She's a mature woman like me. And she loves Jimmy just as much as I love Curtis. It's not wrong if you love someone. Uh-huh. It's wonderful. Yes,
is that all you two can think about?
Well, there is no doubt that my mama raised me better.
Ah, you just jealous.
Oh, girl, not. Yeah, honey. Just let yourself go. Just one.
One
good
time.
One time. Woo! It is so wonderful to have somebody to love.
Dina, it is. It is. It is. Uh-huh. Like when this gig is over, Jimmy and I are going to take us a little vacation.
Oh, but you can't. I heard Curtis got Jimmy into the Americana in New York, and we're going there immediately.
No, I heard that Jimmy's going to New York, but that we're going to Cleveland.
Well, I ain't heard nothing.
Hey, you not ready yet? Come on, hurry. Jimmy's out in the car and he's starving.
Curtis, what's this about us going to Cleveland?
Well, I'm breaking you and Jimmy up.
Oh, I knew it. You're breaking us up because you never liked me with Jimmy. None of y'all did because y'all jealous
of me. I'm breaking
Jimmy,
you up
you ain't
because
my daddy.
The Dreamettes are going to Cleveland with your own act.
Our own act. Our own act.
Did you say our own act?
Finally, our own act. This is what I've been waiting for. I love you, Curtis.
Honey, my bags are packed. I love me some Jimmy, but I ain't going to be stuck singing behind him for the rest of my life.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the Dream.
Oh, I like that.
Dreamettes are little girls. You're women now.
See, I told you, Dina.
And you're going to have everything. I got your record deal, new gowns, long, beautiful gowns, and new wigs. But most expensive. Now, we go to Cleveland in a month, so there's a lot of work and a lot of changes.
What kind of changes, Curtis?
Well, I got a vocal arranger and I got a choreographer. And Effie, Dina's going to sing lead.
Dina's doing what?
Lead.
But what do you mean Dina's doing lead? I do lead. I always sing lead.
We're changing, Effie.
We finally get the chance to have our own act and Dina's gonna sing lead? She can't sing like I can.
She's right. I can't. I don't wanna do it.
You'll do what I tell you. That's a new act, a new sound, a new look.
New look? Nobody can see her on a record.
Well, we're not doing just records. We're doing clubs, television. If you want to make it today, you got to make it on television.
So, Dina's going to sing lead because you like the way she looks? Am I ugly to you, Curtis?
Come on, Effie. You know how I feel about you. Don't make this personal.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Dina's beautiful. She's always been beautiful, but I've got the voice, Curtis. I've got the voice. You can't put me in back. You just can't.
Effie. This shouldn't have happened like this.
You knew about it, Cece?
Curtis and I talked about it. He says it's only temporary. You see, we're going to make the Dreams a real group sound. See, your voice alone is too special. We need a lighter sound to cross over to the pop charts. It's what we need.